of my sight. Disgusting filth! Never know when I may need one. Get back to hell! Even another death can stop me.
May your footsteps...
Whatever it is, it's mine now. Only advice, don't get back up. Just what I was looking for. Disgusting filth! May need it at some point, you never know.
What? Stay down!
Take this with me. That's a nice little thing. What's this? Never have too much of those. I need to stop this bleeding. I better find some bandages. need to stop hoarding. Where am I supposed to put this, huh? Wicked. Could use a bag. Or two. definitely need a new bag or two. Many a spirit.
There are very few non-Eva blessing. Yeah, you got the gold. Bear shame.
Gone with the wind. gets the job done.
Diamonds are forever. Yeah, I am eternal. Nothing shines as bright as I do. I will never expire.
I lay thee to rest.
Never enough. Makes my skin crawl. You're not welcome here. Maybe I do have a hoarding problem. Done. I need to drop something first. Need those. sight! And where am I supposed to put this, huh? Such a curiosity. Maybe I do have a hoarding problem.
Ashes! Welcome here!
It's never enough.
many a spirit.
This item you have here, give it to us. We feel the dark envelope of the curse round it. We may be able to figure out its history and maybe trace the source. We are certain this skull is the thing that started the downfall and gave way to the birth of the curse. When the soldiers of the fort were building a new well, they found this skull and they gave it to the colonel, who liked such oddities and old artifacts. He didn't even realize when the skull started whispering into his mind. They found the gold under the fort, thanks to these whispers. And thus the way to the curse has been opened wide. Unmistakable stench of stale, dead air, and something else, much more. Anything else? Spirits won't reveal anything new to us. Maybe.
Yes, Danger One.